Scores of Ugandans from all walks of life converged at Kololo Independence Grounds today to take part in the annual National Conference on Ethics and Integrity, which was convened by the Parliamentary Forum on Ethics and Integrity, chaired by James Nsaba Buturu, the Bufumbira East legislator.
What do we do? What should be done? Where do we go from here? If we do not do anything about this, quite frankly, before long, conditions of instability, insecurity, more disunity among Ugandans, more poverty will reign in our land.
Professor Ezra Suruma, who delivered the keynote address, emphasized the need for the government to support social institutions like family to promote morality and ethics in society. Suruma believes that without the government, family institutions are not strong enough to promote desirable behavior in society.
So the family is the first important institution that we need. And we can learn from other countries where you'll find that, for example, in Germany, mothers are supported by government. When you are pregnant and you have a child, you get so many months or years of support automatically.
Participants wondered why government is not implementing laws and policies which have been put in place to inculcate moral values in Ugandans.
What went wrong? So can we, as government agents, rise up and do our duty and implement these laws and have the executive supervise adequately?
Realize that Uganda, we have got very beautiful policies, and many countries are fond of coming to benchmark with Uganda in relation to those policies. So the only challenge is what we can call the lip service. We continue talking about issues, but implementation. So I think that's what we should focus on.
As the discussion escalated, counter-accusations between men and women came up as the two genders accused one another for facilitating moral breakdown.
In your family, take charge of your family. You men who are blaming us that we have taken over you, why don't you play your own role? Some men are behaving like this man called Adam. When Eve was eating the fruit, speaking to the snake, where was Adam, the owner of the home who was planted? He was there, just seated there. Some of you men are just seated there and the families are no direction. Please rise up as a family member and play your part.
When the labor movement came into existence in empowering women to go and work, we lost the value of a family at some point. How? We are giving, please listen to me. Our mothers have been taken to work and more hours, and then families have lost guidance at some point. Me, I'll propose, if there's a way this forum can also help the women have lesser hours at work and they get back home to look after our kids and guide.
Proposals were made for a creation of a vibrant elders council that will help to guide the country on morality. The conference also resolved the parents' reign over parents that abandon their children.
Can we continue go back to parenting ways that can actually guide the young people? Go back to where we have every village, we have elders, maybe elders council, we have elders men, elderly men and elderly women constituting a council where they can help to guide the young people.
They recognize that parents have got too busy to attend to their children, which has exposed them to immorality. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.